All right, and we are back.
Welcome back.
And I'm gonna try to kill one of these motherfuckers, cause I need practice. Clearly.
What has been your worst injury in your life?
Assassino.
I once had a concussion.
Oh. I've never had that. Not
like yeah, bleeding sucks. And everything.
No. Wait, what? Bleeding.
Yeah, just a
concussion is when you get head trauma and so much that your brain hits your skull.
Oh.
And that throws everything off.
Okay.
Because, you know, brain should not be touching skull.
Yeah.
Anyway, yeah. It sucks because it's really embarrassing. I was like 22, 23, and at work we had a picnic at, in the summer, right?
Okay.
Yeah, we were having a water fight.
And this wasn't the recent one, right?
No.
Okay.
I was 22 or 23.
I sometimes forget how old you are. I have to add 3 to my age.
Yeah, we're in our age group. It's transcending order of Ray, myself, Marania.
Yeah.
I'm the youngest.
Marania's a baby.
She's small.
Yeah.
She is baby.
But yeah, we were having a water fight in the park, right? And then, like, the grass got really wet, and I was chasing one person.
No!
And then, you know, like, I slipped on the grass, right? But we were really close to the edge of the sidewalk, right? So
I
landed my chin on the sidewalk.
Oh!
Yeah.
You, like, almost curb stomped yourself. Like... Marania just choked on her cracker.
I didn't choke, but I was just like, oh, shit, really?
I made her, like, gag on her.
Oh, God, don't ever say that.
Seaweed cracker.
Especially.
Hey, man, we already had an episode which needs to be called Swallow. Because the first few minutes are me just trying to eat a cookie. And everyone's making fun of me, so fuck all of you. Some context for everyone watching. I basically do this thing every year for Christmas where, I used to do these things, like, a lot with my family. But then, like, well, things got kind of divided for a bit, like, because of a divorce between my dad and my mom.
Oh, so, 15.
Oh, God. Is this boss number? Oh, God.
Oh, hello.
I wish you luck.
I don't even know what this is. It's very, like, H.P. Lovecraftian, but...
Oh,
sweet mother predator.
Oh, your boy, your puppy.
That is not a puppy by any standards.
What? I want to pet it.
No.
It has a stick. Look. That's its bark, which is much worse than its bite.
Yeah, well, probably you not. Get, like, you know, hit
Port
by the
of
stick.
The Boro Valley. Good luck.
Oh, God!
Oh! Get in the ass! Get in the ass! Get in the ass!
Oh.
You ran into that one.
Fuck.
Shut up. Okay, this is not good. This is not good.
Get in the ass! Get in the ass! Get in the ass!
Say ASS.
What?
ASS. In the ass.
No.
Oh, God. Actually, you're not doing that bad.
Yeah, but I also have no health potions.
Oh. Oh, Ray! No!
We're dead.
Shut up!
No, we're fine.
No, we're not. I have no faith in you.
Fuck you! I will prove you wrong, you dickhole!
Hope you do.
Anyways, so what's your worst injury?
I think the funniest one that comes to my fucking my pride watching this.
You were close. You almost got him to half.
Yeah, no, if you can get health potions all the way there, I think you can do it. You definitely can.
I think I just need to make a beeline.
Yeah, straight for it.
Yeah. So yeah, Ryan, you hurt yourself.
Okay. The funniest thing I could think of is. One time I had a skateboard fly into my nuts.
Holy fuck!
My friend had the exact same reaction as you.
What, me laughing or
yes.
him?
Yes, no, him. You murdered him. Because he tried to do an ollie and it just failed. And
he ollied into a kickflip that went flying right
like,
into your nuts.
And I'm like... just fell over on the grass in front of my house, and he's like on the road dying, dying of laughter. Like, this is the day Tevin almost perished. Because he was actually, like, unable to breathe because of how hard he was laughing. He's just like...
just... Oh my god!
That's like the most immediate one I could think of. I also broke my arm as a kid, but I don't really remember that, so that doesn't count.
I'm coming to get you. I'm coming. Ooh. Oh, am I late for the fight? Is he dead yet? Oh! Are you fucking with me?
Oh, bye.
I lost my souls! Ray! That was not my fault, that was the game! You saw that shit! No! Fuck
Ray.
You! Fuck you!
Right.
Fuck you!
I'm going to leave a comment below.
And I'm gonna make you eat a dick!
What was your injury, Maranya?
Okay, so you've seen the stairs to my house, right? So on the fifth step, closest to the bottom, I slipped and fell, so technically... The fall I had is like slipping on a banana peel, so I went like frank. So like it's slipping up, technically.
Yeah.
Oh.
And I
while
just
climbing like up.
No. Oh, I was coming down the stairs. Okay. Slipped on the step. So slipped up, laying on my ass, slid down the stairs, and I thought I was okay. So my mom was in the living room, and she's like, "Are you okay?" And my feet at the moment, or like my feet at the moment just felt numb, so I couldn't feel anything.
Oh shit.
So I was like, give me a sec, let me get the feeling back in my feet, and then, you know, I should be okay. Feeling in my feet went away. It was like the numbness went away. Stood up, sharp pain, and I was like,
oh, I'm not okay.
Not okay at all. And I sat back down, my mom's just like, are you okay? And I'm like, I don't think I am. And I forgot which foot it was, because this is years ago. This was back when I was in grade 8. I was looking for 3 days, and yeah, so that was my worst one, and then I just burned myself at work yesterday.
See, I have a fear of, like, I thought you were going to tell me that you fell, like, backwards while climbing up the stairs.
No!
That is the most terrifying thing to me. Like, if I see that, I run straight to. I'm like, what? Are you alive?
No, I didn't fall backwards. I fell.
Oh, God.
I fell up.
Yeah.
Technically, I fell up. It's like that banana peel slip that
yeah,
I did.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But, like, you didn't fall upwards and backwards down flights of stairs.
No, I don't think that's humanly possible.
No, it is. It is possible. It's, like, I'm sure it is.
I have friends who are stupid enough to do that.
Okay.
That's stupid.
I mean, yes, I'm exploring.
Dude, I have, like, an open Tumblr right now. Like, don't scare me.
Yeah, speaking of Tumblr, is that, like, this guy's new nickname? Because he's a Tumblr?
That would be your fault, buddy.
I hear monsters!
Doggy!
Oh, puppy! No!
Hey, puppy! Oh, and X-Men and Fireball. Oh, ow.
Oh, no!
Ah! Hey, Fireball. There we go. Get in.
God, you're...
Is this fun for you, folks?
Oh, are we entertained?
Are you not entertained?
Yeah, there was kind of like a falling out between like just families on both sides. And it's like, it's okay now. Like, there's no resentment. There never was resentment. It's just like, I don't know. Divorces are always kind of...
It was just a decision on their parts, right?
The thing about decision is like, it sucks because you kind of have to choose a side. Not that like who to love and hate, just like who to support more in a weird way. And for my dad, it's like, fuck, the poor guy had no family here at all, except me and Sarah. And then, you know, they split, and then it's just like, well, fuck. I mean, and then, I don't know, things just, like, anyway, so I sat there, and I thought, like, my friends that I had were really, really, really supportive at the time, because I just remember having this, like, massive breakdown one day, because it was just so hard, because, like, anyone who's gone through a divorce knows that, like, there's a lot of the parents kind of going back and forth and being like, tell your mom this, tell your dad that, or what would be, right? Like, and it just gets exhausting when you're a kid, especially when you're in school and, like, you're trying to figure your own shit out and you're playing, like, messenger for people who should be communicating but just don't want to anymore.
Yeah.
And it's just a nightmare.
It is.
So, if you've gone through that, like, it gets better and you learn so much more about like communication. So take some pride in who you are now. That's just something I want to say.
Is that the bonfire?
No.
No, that's just a guy waiting.
But yeah, you don't have to hate either side of the family at all. Like, you really don't. But like that year, like, I kind of realized like the people who were there for me the most were like my friends, and they were kind of my family in a weird way. Like, in a way that a lot of people just kind of weren't at the time. I'm just like, oh man. Not that like I hold anything against them. Like, they were busy people. They had their own lives, but my friends made time for them. They could, and they did. So I sat there and thought like, well, who am I like really grateful for this year? You know what I mean? Like, and then every year I started a tradition from there of just like, I make cookies and then I go around, like I went like door to door to my friend's house one year. Mm-hmm. And just like it was 8 people at the time. So I'm just like, I just knocked on their door on Christmas Day. They're like, what are you doing here? I'm just like, I dropped you off some cookies. And they're like, oh, that's awesome. And like one of them was really happy about it. Cause they're like, oh, that's such a nice surprise. Like, that makes me feel so happy. Yeah.
Can I have some cookies?
Oh, you kidding? Like, I was gonna surprise, but like, I mean.
You're telling us a story.
Well, yeah. I mean, my friends aren't listening.
They supported you all this time.
Yeah,
and
no,
now like,
now that I'm, you know, I'm older and, you know, a mediocre human, they're like, yeah, you can die.
Oh my god! Speaking about dying,
let's not. Get those souls back,
there.
Buddy. Alright, so I was in the Czech Republic at this point. This is 2 months into my trip. Mm-hmm. There were holes in my shoes.
Oh no.
I only brought one pair and it was like raining a lot, so I'm like, oh, this trip's gonna suck. Like, I'm just gonna ruin all my socks. And I tried to like tape it and put rubber and nothing was working, so I'm like, alright, fuck it, I just gotta huff it, I guess. So I posted a picture on Facebook being like, 1 month left and shoes with holes in them. Can I do it? And everyone's like, ha ha ha. And like, go Ryan, blah, 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 stuff like that. I get a message from my friend Brian saying, what is your email address? My mom is going to send you some money so you can buy shoes. I'm like, you can't be serious. And
that's so sweet of
her.
Oh
my god, yeah, no, that means the world to me. Marina, I don't know if you're watching or not, but seriously, like, that was one of the most amazing things any human has ever done for me. Like, and it was so sweet too, because she sent a message, like, I sent her a message, I'm like, thank you so much, I can't believe you're doing this. She sent me, like, $60, which was, like, enough for shoes in Prague and then some. That's the thing, like, I bought a meal and a nice pair of shoes from that. And then, you know, she just sent me this message, like, no, I've watched you grow up, you always liked running, and you're always walking, and I know you're traveling for a long time, so I want you to be safe and have shoes on your feet. And I'm just like, you are just, oh, like, you know, just all this kindness that, like, I just feel so undeserving as a person. It's like, I have to show gratitude in some way, and this is what I do every year.
No, I get it for like phone calls and stuff. Like, I get the weird people as, because apparently our phone number is the same as like a like happy ending massage parlor.
Wait, what?
Maranya speaking. Oh yes.
Like, okay. Like, apparently it's like a number to a massage parlor, be it happy ending or not. Like, it was just weird. So, like, every...
Oh, okay, so it's not necessarily happy ending.
Yeah, it's not necessarily
you're
happy
ending. You're just making the...
So it's still a little weird.
Yeah.
Yeah, like... it's just really weird. Because the guys were just so insistent.
Oh.
That is why. Because, like, a guy will call like, up...
I want a massage from you!
No, it's more like, yeah. Oh, is Lisa here? Blah, blah, blah. I was like, you have the wrong number. I was like, no, I have the right number. Is Lisa here? And I was like, oh my fucking god, like...
Who the...
Like, dude, I told you, we're not Lisa. It's like, but Lisa, I was like.
But Lisa.
Exactly, I'm like, if I meet you in person, I will murder you. Like, it's not Lisa. And I was like, no, you're a fucking asshole. Like, I've been saying this. It's like, yeah, it's the right number. I was like, yes, this is the number. But this is not the right area, you jackass. I was like, you fucking moron. Like.
There are area codes. Dial the right one.
You got hoes in different area codes.
Like, yeah. Like, there. I don't know. There was these memes where it's just like if a telemarketer ever calls, or like if someone calls the wrong number and they're so insistent about it, like say these things. And I was like, I should try it once, but I forgot what they were.
Ah.
It was like, oh yeah.
I was gonna say, just start screaming.
Or it's like 1-800 sperm bank. Do you want your sperms donated?
I was gonna say, just scream. I remember when I was younger, I'd be like, I don't talk to strangers. Just like.
Oh, I do the I don't speak English thing, sort of. I'm just like, what? No, or I troll them. It's like, what did you say? Say it again. And then they'll get repetitive and they hang up on me.
Sorry, I can't understand you over the sound of how hard I'm.
What is it about you and your
penis?
What about you and your flying machines?
Flying machines.
Oh my god.
The best.
Yo, the worst thing I actually did to a telemarketer. They were doing duct cleaning, like air ducts.
Yeah.
And I'm like, hello. It's like, yo, do you want your ducts cleaned? I'm like, I don't have any ducts, but I have a dog and two cats. And they just hung up on me. It was the best thing ever.
That's good.
Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah.
I've answered to, you know those missionaries that come to your door?
Oh, yeah.
No.
Give a minute to talk about Jesus.
I never had those, but then again, I'm like...
I've only ever had them once, and I think I know why. It's because I entered the door naked.
Like, full on.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, God.
I just saw, you know...
Don't see me.
I just saw the book, like...
Fuck, he's on me!
You both seen my house, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
There's like these massive windows I have at the front, and if you go to like the very, like if you go all the way to them, like there's a kind of peeping hole at the left so you can see who's at the door.
Yeah.
Right.
And so I just saw it. I was in the living room at the time, and I'm just like, oh boy.
So you just stripped?
Yeah, I'm just like, you know what? Fuck it. And they're like, is this a bad time? I'm like, kind of.
You just went full out naked?
Yeah.
Good on you, dude.
It's like, yeah. Should we come back later? I'm like, no, you really shouldn't. I don't know how long I'll be doing this.
Wee!
Man.
Wee!
Alright, no random items. And, hey, is this a door?
Nope.
Nope. Okay.
Oh, hi!
Wow.
He's like, I thought I heard something. Bah, 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 bah. Yep, I definitely heard something.
Oh, my butt!
Wow.
Oh. My bum bum. Oh!
Great axe.
Oh, no.
He got an axe.
Oh, nay.
Wait. Do I need more?
You can't wield it!
Oh, I need more strength! I need strength! Oh, that's sad. Okay.
That sucks. Oh, man, that would blow. You're playing like D&D. Yeah. It's like, yes! A fantastic new weapon. It's like, your constitution is not high enough. Like,
damn
what?
It!
Fuck you.
That's what they used to do in older versions of Dungeons & Dragons, though.
Fuck
it's
that.
Like, oh, you need X amount of strength. Why am I fisting this guy?
You took off your axe, I guess?
I thought I put my sword back, though.
You know, that actually did really well. Oh my god, you didn't take a single hit.
Have you seen the video I've shared?
Which one? I probably have, actually.
Have, how SEO sucks at an MMORPG.
Oh god.
No.
Yeah.
But I can imagine.
Like, this guy, Mother's Basement, I really love that channel.
Shout out to Mother's Basement!
Jeff Thu, oh my god, you're amazing.
Yeah. Yay, Canada! Anyway.
Yeah.
Always good, brother.
Yeah, but he pretty much, like, he talked about how the openings for that show is horrible. Like, it's already a dumpster fire, is how he like, calls it. And then he just goes in depth into why Sword Art Online and all the games associated with it
suck.
Garbage.
Yeah, or like the games within the show.
Like, would be boring, shitty games to play.
Not even boring, just not make any sense.
Yeah.
He goes really in depth into it, and I'm just like, made your argument.
Yeah. Well, like, the shooting one was stupid because you can't even design your own avatar.
It was like, what, Galgun Online or something like that?
Something like that. It's just like, you can't design your own character. It's
how far did you watch?
For Sword Art Online?
Yeah.
Like, the first 5 episodes and then the first episode of
Sword Art Online 2.
Yeah.
SAO too.
With the gun one.
Yeah.
Absolute trash, and no one can tell me otherwise.
The cast for it is really good.
Oh! Like,
stunning.
I have nothing against the people who have acted it. I never do.
The Japanese cast for it is so good. Sort of sucks that they have to be in that show.
Yeah, like, Hayden Brook is, like, one of the funniest dudes alive, and I think he's great. And I think he's, like, yeah, Attack on Titans, like, I look forward to seeing more of that. He was awesome in Red and Pokemon. But, like...
Sword Art.
Sword Art Online was wasted on you, dude. Straight up.
And so, like, I would say the same for Sword Art Online, too. For Shinon, is the Japanese voice actress for her is Saoshio Miyuki, who also played Salty in Da Da Da.
Oh, Salty.
Yeah, she did the Japanese voice for her, and her really good talents are wasted on that show. I love her to smithereens. Yeah. She also does the Japanese voice of Mila from Tales of Xillia.
I mean, I don't know. Sora Online suffers a lot of the same problems that anime does in general, I find.
Yeah. It's very much, if you're not into anime, you probably won't like SAO.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. And, like, to be blunt, I'm kind of not. I don't know, that's the thing. When an anime, like, doesn't follow, like, the tropes of what an anime is, chances are it turns out to be, like,
really good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Full
Metal Alchemist. There's also one called Yuri on Ice. Yes, it is.
I was disappointed from the name.
I think the only exception to my rule is Uran, because it, like, it knows exactly what it is and references itself all the time. It's like, this needs Moe. It's like, what?
Exactly.
Oh my god!
No!
Souls! Why are elevator shafts empty?
Ray...
Fuck off! I think I'm gonna cry.
I'm getting mad. Like,
yeah, like...
I'm getting tired.
How many episodes has it been we've made no fucking progress?
Fuck you! I made progress!
3, 4 now?
No, you haven't, Ray. You've died in the same spot 4 times and you just lost 3,000 souls.
Getting painful,
this is getting bad. Like, this is not okay anymore. We gotta step it up. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Focus
okay.
Time.
Okay. Call the elevator. Not.
Oh, Ray.
No, it's fine. It's fine. I think I feel.
Yeah, that's true. I'm like, yeah, why are you crying when this one should be, like, bawling his eyes out?
You have no idea how much I've died on the inside.
Trust me, I have an idea.
There's a guy on the left. Keep selfie.
Selfie.
That's phenomenal, you didn't hear that.
How the hell do I get that? God. Oh! Of course, how did I not think of the hookshot?
Yeah, come on, Zelda.
Oh my god, I want to punch you so bad right now. Yeah.
I'm not the one saying it.
Yeah.
Well, it does sort of make sense how people think Link is Zelda, because it's called The Legend of Zelda.
I think, like, yeah, when the game first came out, I don't blame anyone for thinking so.
He's like, this guy is.
No one, like, talked except for the "it's dangerous to go alone. Take this or buy something, will ya?"
Do you remember the star bomb?
Yeah.
Hold on a minute, Link.
Nope.
Is that the dragon?
Yep.
Okay, you know what I'm gonna say, dude?
What?
Run.
No.
What?
You have to YOLO it and try and go through it or something.
Like the dragon stuff?
Yeah.
Up here?
Yeah.
Okay, well, let me drink a last first.
Oh, no.
You don't want to lose your souls here.
Oh, no, don't bother picking up the weapons.
Run!
See, it didn't kill me.
Just...
I ran into that soul there. There we go. There we go. This looks like something, right?
Something.
been here before?
No.
No? Okay, good start. Somewhere new.
Is there a bonfire? No, we're fucked.
No, we're not.
No, there's probably something.
You're so pessimistic, Maranya. God.
After seeing you die so many times, yeah.
Fuck off.
Hey, blame her. Ooh, what's this?
We don't have a key for that.
Oh, no, that might not be a...
I think that's a mimic.
Yeah. Don't take that chance.
Like, I'm looking at that, the chains, I'm like...
No, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it.
Yeah.
Don't do it.
Let's not die here now, please. Yeah.
Now that we found a new thing. Alright, going through. Go.
So where the hell am I?
I don't know. Let's take a look around.
Oh, I know where I am. Oh,
no!
God!
Kind of learned him into the room, no? Or, oh, that one died.
Yeah, like, that was an easy one.
Man, there we go. I thought it was two of them.
Okay, no, I know exactly where I am.
Yeah?
I'm right by a bonfire.
Yes,
good.
Okay,
good.
Progress! Yeah. Progress!
Not really, because it's the exact same bonfire that I've been using.
Oh, well. No, Ray, don't die here, please.
No, it's fine. Like, it's whatever.
So that wasn't a shortcut or anything?
No. I think it was a shortcut if I didn't find the long way around.
So there was no point in that?
No, there was a point.
Oh, okay. So we're doing that again, or?
No, I'm gonna travel to the closer bonfire to that place so I can catch my souls and then just book it.
Yep.
Because I think we need to level up. So yeah, let's just do the leveling system outside of the recording and then, yeah, we can continue on for the next episode of Bunga Gaming.
Okay.
See you guys.
Bye.
Bye.
We love you.
Oh, God, because somebody has to be loving here.